Natalie and Peter. As you can see, as all your guests see here, we are in New York City. Thanks to you. Thanks to your wedding, we're getting married.
If I were to describe you in Ric Flair terms, you are the helicopter flying, skyline shooting, Hebrew speaking, Romeo's pizza eating, Queens representing, Rocky holding, Jay-Z quoting, woo, you know the rest.
Woo! Yeah, yeah. Yo, Black, it's time. Word, it's time.
Holy matrimony, how does it feel to be Mr. and Mrs. Peter Rosenberg? How you feeling?
Dear Natalie, well, here we are. We've both known this was our future for quite some time, but it still feels surreal. We're getting married. You're the greatest blessing I've ever received. Literally my earth angel. I love you so, so much. Meet me at the altar in your white dress.
It took a special kind of person to fall in love with me at the time that she did, you know? And she really changed my life.
You saved me in so many ways, and I will forever be grateful. My sweet, sweet love. I didn't think I was gonna cry.
This is the movie stuff in real life. It's funny because the movies can't capture exactly what it's like. They're different in some way.
No, cry.
Let me see your dress. Hold on, I haven't seen your dress. Oh my God.
Nice, right?
Was I really wrong on my description when you asked me today?
So wrong.
My sweet honey love, I am so excited to call you my husband. You are the best man I know. And I feel so lucky to have you by my side. I mean, you talk about showing me up in the worst way possible. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. It's fire, it's awesome. Wow. Babe, that is so thoughtful and amazing.
Oh, it looks good.
You like it?
Yeah.
You know what's so funny? My little simple outfit that I have for tomorrow, the guy at AG was like, yeah, dress it up, wear some jewelry and watch. I was like, I don't have a watch.
Right. Well, now you do.
You know what time it is.
Time to get married.
It's time to get married.
Time to get married.
Without further ado, wedding processional. We're gonna begin. Mazel tov.
Well, I drink my whiskey. You sip your wine. We're through a while sitting watching the world falling down its decline. I can keep you safe, I can keep you safe. Do not be afraid, do not be afraid.
Peter.
Natalie.
I am so grateful to be standing here today in front of you and our closest family and friends to celebrate our love for one another.
There are really no words to properly express how grateful I am to have found you.
From this day on, I promise to always take care of you. I will always put us first, and I will do everything in my power to bring joy into our lives.
I promise to be a present husband, best friend, father to our children and pets.
I will always treasure you for all the days of my life. You are my forever, and I am blessed to call you mine. Yeah. Woo!
Is everybody ready? And we're gonna do 3, 2, 1.
Let's get this going. A certified Rosenberg banger. Real Late with Peter Rosenberg.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime.
After spending that few hours hanging out in the backyard, we all said to each other, We had the same reaction, my family. We said, gosh, we want Natalie in our life, period.
We're going to party, caramba, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along.
Separately, you're two wonderful people, but together, you're the ultimate power couple.
You have each other, and you have everybody in this room behind you.
And I hope that you know, me, alongside everyone in this room, are rooting for you.
Now let's raise our glasses to the couple we all came to see.
And to welcome Natalie and the Amrassis to our family.
Peter and Natalie, your family to me.
The first time ever, a world premiere. Peter and Natalie Rosenberg.